the way to get ahead in this freaking LiveMe game is to simply not go insane with all the freaking things and stuff that Century, you know what I'm saying? You just gotta start a broadcast, or even just talk in a broadcast. You need to connect with broadcasters. That's the best way to do it, because then the broadcaster might be, you know, willing to work with you, you know, teach you some things and stuff, give you some tricks and tips and tricks. I said tricks. I would totally trip you out. Dragon, yo, thank you for the share. Yo, Scooter's being awesome. Scooter, like, share the broadcast, follow the broadcaster. Definitely talk in the chat. You could be yourself. Yang, yo, I got the yin vibe. What's up, Jerry? Jerry Yang, coming in like bang. Yo, LM, change your name. Hi, hey, with the good beats and vibrations. And it comes together. And then evolve into like stickety butterfly. Whoa. Whoa there, close up. Whoa there, close up. Guys, coming in. Oh, my top. Follows Timmy V. Cristo. See the balls in the house? Tip two, make friends. Tip one, don't be creepy. Tip two, make friends. How do you do that? You talk in the chat. I met Timmy V. Cristo 2 years ago. That's a number. Scooter with ice cream, ayy. Ice cream, you scream, we all be scream for ice cream, ayy. Alex, what's up? Thank you for the ice cream, thank you for the star. Didn't you know, but you are a star. Just a star, that's what you are. Cause I tell you, that's what you be. Ayy. It's ashes to ashes, dust to dust. This soul stuff keeps on going, man. If you got your heart in the right place, man, it goes like on to eternity. Infinity. So what are your thoughts on the relation of the connection of the simulation? Just have fun and gift because you want to. Yes, yes. Just have fun, gift if you want to. Be who you are. And if you get gifts from being who you are, I mean, that's a great feeling. That's a great feeling. Sammy is fucking awesome. Sammy's fucking awesome. Oh, Sammy. Fuck, I'm at 15%. What the freaking poop way. Guys, I need some follows. I need follows for Sammy. Once you get Sammy, you get a follow. Freaking say it in the chat. Like, drop a one. Drop a one. Because you're coming in. Hey, what's up? LM. Yo, what's up? 96645. 70. What's up? Yo, say hello. Tell me about yourself. You could be a robot. You could tell me about your neighbor if you want to. You know what I'm saying? Come and express yourself. Vent. You know what I'm saying? Sammy's not feeling so well. But he melts me into life. I was just thinking. He's just lit. Happy America. Hey, that's very American of you. It's hell American of you, dudes. And dudettes. Hello, American. I'm up all night to get lucky. To get stickety, but of course. So, I have a sound. A sound of love. It's a chaotic sound. It's a chaotic beat. Daft Punk. Yeah, no, I did a little remix on that, but because of things and stuff and such, you know what I'm saying, got to be careful. Well, really, we're on open content market, mate, you know what I'm saying? I can say what the fuck I want. I can say what the frickin' fuck way I want. Empowered Beats 2 has entered the broadcast. Beats. Guys, he's got that butterfly, he's got that global, well, you don't have the butterfly, but you see that E? It's not an E, it's a euro. It's because your expression is your soulful reflection of fucking currency. Do you know what I'm saying? We gotta go on a quest like Zelda and look for the fucking quest of the damn stickiness. But maybe we're living in it. Like, I really feel like we're living in it. I really feel like we're living in a simulation, guys. Yep. But I feel like it's becoming, like, more known. Soulfully. What? Hey, with a high five. Hey. Blah, blah, blah. Yo. We have two blah, blah, blahs. That's, like, Empowered's favorite freaking word. It's the only one. It's the one and only. High five. From Zelda Master, the Queen Vibe Layer, the Stiggity Beat Slayer, the Unstiggity Slayer, you know what I'm saying? VIP coming in like Stiggity Stiggity. I be flying up in here with the vibes. Fly like an eagle. To Jenny Beats. Fly like an eagle, let my spirit carry me. I want to fly, fly on into the future. VIP, yo, thank you for the share. Thank you for the share. I like the shares. I like the shares. It lets me, like, shout you out. That's lit. I appreciate it. It's that free love. It's that free love. That's what we're about. Free love, talking to me in the chat. That's that free love. Flores, yo, follow the white wave. You know, I'm a sloppy swimmer. You know, I'd be creating. I'd be going against the fucking current. Follow the white rabbit. Facebook login is messed up. Yeah, I think there was a notification about that. There was totally a notification about that, bro. Did you not get the memo? Did you not get the memo? He didn't get the memo. Empower didn't get the memo. Fly like an eagle. Follow the Jenny. Bet you are beautiful. Bet your bottom dollar. Bet your bottom dollar. Told her right now. No, don't bet your bottom. Don't bet your last dollar. Don't bet your last dollar. Don't do it. Betting is not good. Betting is like unstickety though. I'm sorry. Did I get a little forehead in your face? You know you liked it. You know you like that. You like that dirty forehead top. I'm sorry. I had to show you guys my freaking my vampire bang. Do you know? I feel like Sammy V. Cristo might be the son of a preacher man. Are you the son of a preacher man? I'm the son of a preacher man. Ah. Sammy V. Cristo, you're too freaking sweet. Empowered. Sammy was the son of a preacher man. Then he gathered round, started talking. Cause Billy wouldn't take her walking. Go through the backyard walking. Look into my eyes. Lord knows to my surprise. Only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. Creating white waves as he's swimming. It's the son of a preacher man. Sammy V. Cristo in Empowered Beats number two. Yeah, number two, because number one, LiveMe was like, you gotta get it done. You're too staggity though, so this beat got to go. When they started talking sweet to me, I said he'd call me every night too. Vibe with Jenny Beats on site two and three. Follow my top bubbles, because I said so. Just right now, made me happy. Yo, these guys be cross-platform vibing because they're so damn stickity fly. They're just like social butterflies, though. Why you no sleep? Because it's 1:30 in the morning, you see. And it's almost Christmas Eve. Sammy V. Cristo, don't you believe in Santa Man? No one see how we grown. No one could ever reach me except the son of a preacher man. Sammy was the son of a preacher man. Yo, follow Sammy in his top bubble right up there. Right up there. Good now.
Do it right now.
Do it right now. Do it right now, but of course. Just shared. Yeah. Scooter, pick that up. Nice share, bro. You got cold, you got cold, you got cold.
You got cold, you got very cold. You just shared.
Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ear and I'll sing you a song. And I tried to sing out of key. I get fried with a little help from Sammy V. Cristo. And get high with a little help from my friends. Oh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. With a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away? Feel to be alone. How do you feel at the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Here's Sam. Empowers gets fly with little help from his Buzz Lightyear, with his Buzz Lightyear and him by. He just needs a light beer to crack. Does he need extra stiggity? He could do it right now, but he's flagging. He's flagging. Good change up from 18. You know that numbers are the divine interpretation of God, but of course,
it's gold, the gold in all things.
Sober Sammy, guess. It's alright. Freaking A. You got, like, Christmas coming up and stuff. We can do that later. You know what I'm saying? It's daddy. It's natty daddy. Empowered needs a light beer to drink. He says it is natty daddy. And I say that's pretty weak. You need just a little bit of sunshine from the moon to get you there really soon. With the light beer, it feels like you're drinking queerly, because you've got to drink a lot, you see, don't you see? Hi, Sam is pretty good.
Pretty good, pretty good, just pretty good. What a freaking fuckway.
What a freaking fuckway. Peter knows what the freaking fuckway I'm talking about. Need to smoke some Christmas tree green. Do you know what I'm saying? Do you know what I mean? The Christmas tree. Got to get on the vibe drain of the Christmas main brain. Do you know? Call Santa up. Bake him some space cake. That mother fuckway will give you them stiggity gift. That is what I say. Them stiggity. Scooter knows. Scooter understands. He understands the concept. When I get older, losing my head.
I love this song.
When I get older, Ah, shit. Dad put on my London glasses. When I get older, losing my hair, many years from now, will you still be sending me Valentine, birthday greetings, Beth Levine? I 3:15. Would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
That's level 64, right?
Guess what?
You'll be older too. And if you say the words,
stay with you. I could be handy mending a fuse when your lights have gone. You can knit a sweater by the fireside. Sunday mornings go for a ride. Digging the weeds, would you ask for more? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm level 64? When I'm 100, ah, Sammy. We shall scrimp and save. Grandchildren on your knees. Jean-Pierre, Chuck, and Dave. Send me a postcard, drop me a line. Standing point of view. Indicate precisely what you mean to say. 50 cent tuck a wing away. In it, more crochet. Oh, guys, speaking of that, I made my reaction video. I have not posted it, so be sure to follow my YouTube. You can follow my Twitch as well. That's any_beats, just like my name. DJ Any Beats. Jenny Beats, because, you know, two J's would be redundant. Jenny Beats. Jenny Beats. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Wise. Stiggity. The freaking Fugly. It's the end of the world as we know it. And I feel fine. Let me take you down. Cause I'm going to Strawberry Field. And I can't find my babe. Nothing to get hung about. It is it's Jenny Beats. Living is easy with eyes closed. Misunderstanding all you see. Follow San Vicrista. It's getting hard to be someone, but it all works out. It doesn't matter much to stiggity people. Cause if you're unstiggity, then you're not going to vibe. You're not stiggity fly. And you want just need to find a friend. Stiggity motherfuckers forever.
Hello, world. Welcome. Follow me. Follow Sam V. Cristo. You know, it's getting late, so you got to follow these metaphor plays because that is pretty cool. They got the vibes. They come together, vis-a-vis. They float on it, they fall, you know. To have a butterfly land on you is like a stiggity thing, dude. Flying on you more than once, that's like serendipity or something, you know what I mean? Send thumbs, thumb in the nose, digging for gold. But everybody is unsteady because they don't want to talk or be stiggity. They just want to sit in the back. Let me take you down, cause we're going to fucking Hotel California, motherfuckers. The broadcast, the observed vibratory of stickity. and surfing the vibes. Are you stickity fly?
I don't know though.
Might see Jenny Beats in your nearest comedy store, guys. You know, on a dark desert highway. Blowing smoke in your face. Like, can you get a contact if we're in this close of a space? But we are in, like, tis like an island. An island online that you be, I found when I was surfing the interwebs. I found LiveMe.
Growing in my hair. Warm smell of colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance,
I saw a shimmering light.
My head grew heavy and my sack grew dim.
I had to search for the light.
Then I was stood in the doorway. Evil told me to go to his mothership. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, or this could be a bad dream.
But the alien comes to me, was super stiggity though. He heard the mission bell and he said to me, you are stiggity yo. We are in spiritual warfare, and that shit ain't too fair, but I will take you to a lovely place, because girl, you got a pretty lovely face, and said, plenty of rooms in this hotel by California.
Mama Beats is here. You can see in her name the
sympathy in the membrane. She got a Mercedes Benz.
She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She calls friends.
How they stand in the courtyard. Want to slip up the milkshake. Dance to remember. Some drink to forget. Yo, Mama Beats with the tequila shot coming in like shot, shot. Almost got it in my mouth. Yo, don't be a queen. Thug, thug. Say hello to these top bubbles. Hit them with the follow, do it right now. Mama Beats is smiling at me. I'm smiling at you. You damn stickity boo. And I'm like, gonna go random.
I'm gonna cry.
Catalina.
Jenny Beats.
Pinky plug. How are you, Catalina?
Follow them. Follow my bubbles. Are you going to sing for us?
I can sing to you, Catalina. We're doing, you know, we're doing parody little songs. Okay, let's see. We got to a parody song.
Oh my head.
Stickety feeling. The stickety place. We got Catalina in this other box.
Catalina.
Live me, please. Everybody go share, like, and follow. Yo, show her that the vibe tribe ain't hollow. Stiggity, stiggity. We got a request to sing a song.
Stiggity, what does that mean?
S-T-I-D-D-I-D-Y. That is shared thought, investing general good, and dreams yearned.
What does it mean?
It's because the dream is easy. It's easy. All you do is vibe.
What does stickity mean?
Stickity, stickity. Anytime you got a good vibe, you're feeling good, you know what I'm saying? That shit is stickity. Absolutely.
Oakley doakley. So you're not singing. Sing for me. Marine High.
All right. I don't know what song I want to sing.
Maybe Living sea level, park your bubbles.
Maybe I should just say he's the next. Yo, thank you guys. I hope y'all went over there and shared her broadcast. All right. Since you know, we're kind of like standing right here next to each other, you know, I figured it would just be phones acting crazy. It's your Beats empowered. Your beats, you got the crazy beats.
I thought you were gonna sing. You don't sing?
when I sing on my own kind of terms, don't you know? And it's a parody. I will sing to your face. Open up your mind and try to define all the good vibes that you coming with.
Gotta come with the good vibes, you know, keep it.
Darling, head to head me. Oh, darling, stay, stiggity. She said, what does that mean? I said, it's nothing.
It's not a dream. It's real. It's reality. We're living in a simulation.
If the sky that we look upon should turn into pixels.
That's what's up, Jenny. I didn't think you were going to sing.
That girl, Jenny B, was right. Fuck, we're all just sims in this simulation. Contemplation. Keeping it stiggity. And the good vibe nation.
Stiggity.
Stiggity. Hey.
All right, Jenny.
You're head to head. Mama bird. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the love. Mama bird is damn stiggity. Coming in. Antonio is following me. I say that is stiggity. I say that is very, very stiggity. I can't help falling in love with you guys. You know your vibes.
You are reloading.
Wise men say.
Okay, you know what's coming back to you?
Bulls rushing to head to head.
Yo, listen, what did I do? I but think I know why, actually. I'm gonna mess with you, why.
Agent,
well, you know them. Hey, what's up? Jenny, tell me about how much you love me.
Jenny, are you singing to me right now? I don't know if I like this head to head or I'm going to jump out.
You're probably going to jump out.
Agent, say, how are you doing today?
Hey, Mama Beats, yo, with a double. Hey, you nice to see Mama Beats.
Shortly to the sea. Darling, these vibes are sometimes too stiggity.
I'm still listening.
He's listening to me now.
I was already listening to you. Because you're my everything, Jenny.
You've got good vibes.
Like, when I go to sleep at night, I'm always like, I wonder what Jenny's doing.
Love.
Maybe one day I'll talk to her.
I love to sing to you,
Agent.
I appreciate it.
Yes, most definitely.
How many times have you used that line on other people? I don't feel like it was genuine.
Solid as a rock. I don't have one of those, but I think you do.
What is that?
It rhymed with lock and sock. He's like, what?
Then you got a clock.
Glock. That rhymes. Clock, tick, tick, tock.
Yeah, and then dock, like, you know, dock for your boat.
Your vibes are good. It makes, you know, them girls want to flock.
Especially when you have the Glock.
He's got the Glock, but not in his pocket. It's in his socket. That's in his
It's sitting on the table right there.
don't be like Cheddar Bob off 8 Mile, you know what I'm saying? You don't want to be like Cheddar Bob off 8 Mile. You gotta be careful, you know what I'm saying? End up shooting yourself in the butt.
Hell yeah.
Put it in your back pocket.
I agree. Where are you from?
I am from the place where light become manifest with love, and then I'm like, whoa, man.
See, so like Arizona?
Women are equal. The only difference is
did you say we're equal?
We're like, whoa. Yeah.
No, not at all. Not at all.
Not at
all. Listen, there is not many things that men can do that women can do. Like, women so far are so far superior. Like, the only thing we do better than women is have testosterone.
Well, we do have baby makers, you know what I'm saying?
I wasn't even thinking about
Because we create humans, we don't see ourselves, well, at least most of us don't. We don't see ourselves as above any, like, man.
Thank you, Lizzie.
You know, the feminist thing, I'm not into that. That feminist
I'm not into stuff. That. Well, I mean, women are cool, I guess.
I'm more on a, like an All Lives Matter kind of thing, you know?
Yeah.
I was actually in Charlotte whenever, like, these riots were going off. It was, like, this last year.
Did you go?
To the riots?
Yeah, is that where the dude, like, drove through?
No, dude, they were, it was crazy. Yo, check it out. I think it was 2008 that it happened. Or 18, yeah. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I think I'm, like, 10 years behind. God bless you, lookers. Yo, guys, I hope y'all followed Agent. Agent had the good vibes. Stiggity, stiggity. Mama Beats, thank you for coming in with that win, love. Thank you for coming in with the win. Gosh, golly gee, willikers. Mama Beats, so stiggity. I hope you guys are following Mama Beats. I'm doing it right now. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Joe. Hey, Joe. Hey, Joe, where you going with that gun in your hand? He's going to share the broadcast. That's what he's going to do. Yo, Joe, thank you for the share. Guys, I have been on for 58 whole minutos. Joe, how you doing? DS busy, stiggity, stiggity. Welcome to the broadcast. Sorry that you got a little late. I'm trying to get on a schedule, but you know, consolidating, chopping, and melting the content into piles of, like, content stiggity. It's like, this goes here, goes here, goes here, goes here, goes here, goes here, goes here. Because you know what I'm saying? I got a lot of intellectual property up in here, man. Not for books and movies and freaking albums and songs and things and stuff and such. And you guys will hear soon enough. And you never know what you're going to get in my broadcast. Never know what you're going to get next. Definitely like a box of chocolates.